I fish a lot by myself, and I can put my boat in, take my Dakota, take the cord, put it on the dock, and put my boat in, go park my vehicle, come back, and it's sitting right there at the dock. And I can do that with 15-20 mile an hour winds. When other people see this, they want to know more about it. And I tell them how to get it, how to go on the internet to get it. And it's a great item to have on your boat. Yeah, my boat is big. It's 8 feet wide. It's 21 and a half foot long. And it's hard to get in and out of. But with this Dakota, you just put it in, park your vehicle, and just step right into your boat. It's just that simple. Let me show you how it works.